You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is a equals negative 6. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the a. Divide both sides by negative 4.3. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the arithmetic. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is a equals negative 6.